All right, as you guys can see, I'm just doing a little testing, changed up the music, changed up the little intro a little bit, trying to prepare for NBA 2K19. Also in the background, you'll see me testing out a different shot meter. I'll try to have the link to that in the description. That is for NBA 2K18. But basically, this video is just a test to see how you guys perceive the music and the new little intro. I think I might keep that for 2K19. We'll see.